I decided to soak up some sun on an Our Family cruise. There were gays and straights and bis and a couple confused. Well, to my surprise, Missy Pop was headlining in the Stardust Room. Hey, the girl still got it, she belted out a bunch of my favorite tunes. I ran into her after, had to get a picture. No, I'm not a stalker, I just think Cyndi Lauper. But when I tried to ask her, could I get a picture? I love your show. Cyndi Lauper said no. Cyndi Lauper said no.
To Kalashnikov
said no.
She's so unusual.
Cyndi Lauper said no.
She hurt me.
Cyndi Lauper said no. I was a little upset, you know. I'd never been dissed by a celebrity. How could she act so cruel with a fan like me? I wanted just a few seconds and a smile. Hey Cyndi, how hard can that be? Why did I even bother? It's not like she's Madonna. I like Cyndi Lauper, but I'd never stalk her. Just wanted a picture. Hey, we're on a boat, where did she have to go? But Cyndi Lauper said no. Cyndi Lauper said no.
It was wrong when Cyndi said no. It was wrong. Where did she have to go? Yeah, it was wrong. 5 seconds for a digital memento.
But Cyndi Lauper said
no.
Could she
Cyndi Lauper said no.
Let her
to Papa said
no.
Cyndi Lauper said no. Cyndi Lauper said no. Cyndi Lauper said no.
Cyndi
Lauper said no. Cyndi Lauper said no. Cyndi Lauper said no. Cyndi Lauper said no.